For those of you that don't remember, I used to say that there were 5 levels of fatness. Reason why I say used to say is because now there are 6. I met the new one in Las Cruces. The original 5 levels are big, healthy, husky, fluffy, and damn. People ask, what could be bigger than damn? The new level's called, oh hell no. What's the difference? You're still willing to work with level 5. Example, if you're on an elevator and you're with your friend and this really big guy gets on and you and your friend look at each other and you're like, damn. But you still let the big guy ride your elevator. That's the difference. Level 6, you see walking towards your elevator. Oh, hell no. That's the difference. The guy that I met was 6'8", 614 pounds. Oh, hell no. And he was offended at my show. Not by anything that I said, but because of the fact that now at the shows, I started selling t-shirts. And apparently, I didn't have his size. Keep in mind, I go all the way up to 5X on the t-shirts. And he was like, you don't have my size. I was like, dude, I didn't know they made you. I have up to 5X. I don't have X.